Nice Pikachu VMAX. I should put that in a pouch right away. Oh, we got 5 packs. I forgot there was 5 packs in this. I thought there was 3. 5 packs makes it so worth it. Because this was $24 for it at Walmart, but worth it. 5 packs compared to the regular what? Here, a marry me. Oh, bro-ish. Nothing special there. Oh, Sigilyph. Nothing in this one either. What are we gonna get in the... Oh, we got a... Milkery? Oh, and then we got a holo Dusknior. Nice, those are pretty. Eevee! We love Eevee.
Trubbish, shop it.
Mo cheese. Oh, no way! That's tight. I fucking love anything Eevee. Nice. That's just a basic Jolteon, but that's still just as cool. To have both of those in one pack, that's crazy. Oh, I got a minute. Hold up. All right, we're back from the... Sorry about that. But, 1, 2, 3, 4 in... We got the energy, we got the bodybuilding, we got the Acerola, we got the Dusclops, we got Togedemura, I don't know, Sock, that guy looks like he's gonna sock you in the fucking face. Mudbray, Oddish, very odd if you ask me, Duskull, he got a school of Dusk, Inkay, we got an Inkay here. What is that kind of, what is this holo? On a regular Butterfree, that's actually real pretty artwork, wow. That is too... Well, other than that, follow for me to... I'm going to open this next. There's 2 packs missing. They're in there, but I'm opening this next, so... Yep.